I'll tell you why. I've just learned that 10 days in bed, the doctor told me, you lose about 25% of your muscle. It isn't the flab that is attacked. It is the muscle. And I know the first I noticed was I looked down and I'm used to what my calves look like with all the exercise I'm doing. They're a little slimmer than they were. And it's been true. And when I put the shirt on, all of a sudden the shirt's a little loose too, and the neck is shrunk. And I...
When are you going to get back on the Nautilus?
I got to wait till this damn thing.
Yeah.
It's an 11-inch incision, vertical. And that's the one thing you have to still be conscious of and remains. Although I can. A few days ago, somebody had to do that for me. I couldn't take the pain of tightening those muscles.
Pain on the...
Put it together again. No, this is the... They told me do that Nautilus, that in that incision, they went through between an inch and a half of muscle. All these muscles there that they had to cut through.
What the hell notice the thing you exercise on?
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the People's Republic of China and the United States of America.
Thank you.
It is my pleasure today to welcome you, President Lee. This is your first trip to the United States and the first visit by a Chinese head of state to our country. It's a great honor to have you, your wife, and the distinguished delegation who accompanied you as our guests. Together, the people of both our countries can achieve this noble goal. We are pleased to have you with us. On behalf of the people of the United States, I say, Quan Yin. Welcome.
I'm very. The purpose of my current visit is to deepen mutual understanding, enhance our bilateral relations, increase the friendship between our two peoples, and safeguard world peace.
I follow that very closely because I was concerned.
They cut it down to
4 pieces. Like this, he sometimes goes a little bit slower. Very energetic.
Mm.
Are you going to give the Chinese the opportunity to buy American nuclear reactors?
This is something we'll be discussing in that the
formalities that are prescribed by law, it has just reached me now for my consideration.
What's your disposition? What's your disposition towards that?
Well, I won't comment any further.
But it's come up from the NSC.
We're very hopeful.
Mr. President, what are you going to do to end the violence or to help end the violence in South Africa? Making any efforts? Well, we haven't seen you for a while.
I know. I'm going to stick around.
Will you be up to a press conference soon?
I would think so.
How about a meeting later this week with Mrs. Thatcher?
All of those things. I know all that stuff is being arranged.